Hi, welcome to Making Your Own. Today, we're going to make Mother's Day cards. I love my mom. Went to the cards off her website. You stamped for your flowers. Go slow and steady.
Oh, I think my mom's going to like this.
Once your card is dry, 4½. Write a special message inside. This card's going to be for my nan. Now we're going to do red.
Now that your card is dry, trim the edges in case your printer didn't go all the way.
Thanks for joining us on Making Your Own. We'd love to see your projects on the comments below or tag us on Instagram. Happy Mother's Day!